Technology is truly amazing. So this user was wandering around in Germany, and they found a bunch of stones in the middle of the forest. But if you send this to search with Google, it'll send it over to Google Lens, and it'll search what the image is about, and Google Lens decided that this is an American black bear. Look at this bear. Looks exactly like the stone, doesn't it?